Thank you. Thunder Mountain is offline. Repeat, Thunder Mountain is offline. Any brothers with a background in engineering, report to the plant for immediate repairs.
July 15th, 2079. Wow. Who would have thought a little radiation would turn this world upside down? We were down in those bunkers for what? A couple of years? There's no way radiation could hold this all by itself in that amount of time. I mean, first off, this place is crawling with those orange-red vines. The likes of which there is no precedent for. I saw a toad that wouldn't even fit in a bathtub. A 12-point with two heads. Be still my heart. And insects. Oh, you don't even want to know about. I've started taking samples for analysis. Hopefully the plants can still be used for some good old holistic treatment. Raleigh's getting to work on a series of tests for the water and soil. I don't know. I guess we can count ourselves lucky the air is breathable. But this place? I grew up here. And I barely recognize it. There's no way we were prepared for this. Toxicity levels? Slight mutations? Yes. But I'm telling you, Darwin would lose his mind out of here. July 15th, 2079. Wow. Who would have thought a little radiation would turn this world upside down? We were down in those bunkers for what? A couple of years? There's no way radiation could hold this all